Embouchure is just a fancy word that describes how to form your lips in order to play a wind instrument. In order to form a proper trumpet embouchure, your bottom teeth and your top teeth need to have a little bit of space between them. Your lower jaw slightly forward in order to create a flat surface to play on. Your corners need to be firm, but don't confuse this with being tight. Once your corners are firm, the center of your lips should be very soft, relaxed, flat, and slightly curled in.